Kaiyo Town, the Tomoura fishing port in Tokushima Prefecture. You can see that rain is hitting the camera. The visibility is low. According to the Meteorological Agency, as of 10 p.m., according to the radar analysis, there was as much as 120 millimeters of rainfall in an hour at Kamikatsu Town, and also at Miyoshi City in Tokushima Prefecture, about 110 millimeters of rainfall. And the Meteorological is issuing a advisory or information on intensive rain over a very short period of time. And then next, this is Takamatsu Port. And again, you can see that rain and wind is intensified. On the right-hand side is the sea, and from there you can see that the waves are overtopping the seawall. And shortly past midnight, the area will reach full tide. This is the spring tide season, where the wave levels are higher than usual. There is possibility of storm surge, and people advised to be on the alert.
Now we go to Murata City, Kochi Prefecture. Reporter is Masayuki Sanjo. This is Murata Port, and wind as well as rain has eaten up somehow. There has been misty rain. There was heavy downpours with gusty winds.
もちろん全部は防護です。
However, Murata City is within the storm zone of the typhoon. There needs to be caution towards strong winds. And now we go to Tanabe City, Wakayama Prefecture. Ski Tanabe JR Station, and it's under the storm zone.
TCB.
There's driving rain, and we must loading
the station.
Is the gateway to the World Heritage of Kumano Kodo. So there are many tourists here.
これをくれた西なんとかさんっていうのは感謝します。うちのマンション後悔しちゃうかもしれない。